switchy. This is one of those mornings where I don't feel like working out. Just did a mile run. Right now, I'm going to start with some deadlifts. We're going to do some goblet squats. We're going to do some lunges. And then with the kettlebells, we're going to do some stiff legs. Probably going for 15 reps when we get to the kettlebell side. But let's get after this workout. So when we're doing goblet squats, we're going to do this workout a little bit different. Kind of like the ones where we do for reps, where we would be going for reps, but also like a circuit. So instead of the 60 seconds, what we're going to do is set the deadlifts for like 10, 8 to 10, goblet squats 10, lunges 10, back to deadlifts. We're going to go around in a circle. I guess it'll be a triangle, but we're not gonna get a break in between. We're just gonna go after it until we're done with all the workouts. And then, oh, forgot the fourth workout, the stiff leg. So what we're gonna do is just have two dumbbells or kettlebells. Do the stiff leg, target the hamstrings. So here go the goblet squats. So really, when you do the squats, if you can't do back squats, maybe you have a weaker back, maybe you have a back injury, go for goblet squats. Puts the weight at the front of your body and try to get your knees and your hips into it. That's really what squat's about. Not so much your quads, but you want to get your knees mobile, get a good stretch at the bottom. You also want to get your hips going in there too. So we're going to do some lunges and keep going. So with the lunges, if you don't have dumbbells, kettlebells, or you can't do them with weight, just do body lunges. And switch. If you got them, hold them up to the side. This is really going to target your core too. The weights on the side. That's a lot harder than you think, especially with the added weight. Not so much the lunge, being in that lunge position and pushing yourself up with all the weight. It's a lot harder, so give it your best shot. What we're going to do next is move right into RDLs, Romanian deadlifts, stiff leg deadlifts. So weight in the front instead of traditional deadlift, where you're kind of sitting to pick it up the weight. All you're going to do is more of this move. We're not going to go fully up. We're going to go up right about here because we're wanting to target our hamstrings and lower back is going to get in there as well. So I'm going to do 10 of these. That's a whole round. So, traditional barbell deadlifts, goblet squats, lunges, RDLs, shoot for like 10. So, you're doing back to back. Your rest comes at the end of the exercise, push all the way through. Yeah.